Ksh Snare. Start by doing an outward K snare. Add a sh to your outward K snare. Combine the outward K snare and the sh in order to make one tight sound. Now, time to beatbox with your new sound.
Yep.